All right, let's triple 2/3 of a cup. So here's how you do it. So we have 3 cups and each one is 2/3. Each piece here is 1/3, one part out of 1, 2, 3. So we have 2/3 cup, 2/3 cup, 2/3 cup, and we wanna add them together. And a really good visual way to think about this is you could move this 1/3 cup here and this 1/3 cup here. And pretty quickly, you'd see that if you have 3 of those 2/3 cup, you end up, if you add them together, with just 2 cups. And that's kind of nice. So when we triple 2/3 cups, we get 2 cups. Let's do this the math way though. So we're gonna multiply 2/3 times 3, and I like to multiply by 3/1. 3 divided by 1 is still 3, but when we do fractions and multiply, multiply the numerators and the denominators. This lines up kind of nice. 2 times 3 is 6. 3 times 1 is 3. And 6 divided by 3, that equals 2, just like we found before. So when we triple 2/3 of a cup, we multiply it by 3, we end up with 2 cups. That's it. It's Dr. B. Thanks for watching.